that kick. McLellan kept moving to his left, ran right into that kick. You see his hands drop, stunned him. And he was just planted into the octagon, and Cedenblad threw like 10 uppercuts in a row, getting the finish.